What a night we have in store for you. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing night of action.
And I don't know which match I'm looking forward to the most, Michael, but what I do know is that we're just moments away from kicking this thing off. This one should be amazing, Michael. That one belongs inside the ring.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Well, let's get your thoughts here on Sami Zayn.
The Miz did whatever was necessary to follow his dream and become a WWE superstar, and it didn't end there. It wasn't too long ago that Miz headlined WrestleMania as WWE champion against John Cena, and the awesome one left WrestleMania champion.
Yeah, you're right. Miz did follow his dream. It's funny you brought up the Miz headlining WrestleMania, given what happened when Miz not fighting the Raw for the title and the part you played in that. WrestleMania champion and excellent WrestleMania champion. Well, this is a huge Intercontinental Championship match. And since you brought him up, I'm a big fan of the role he's been on. And I think he's got a great chance of leaving here with that title.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how it matches. A piercing strike. There's no doubt the Miz deserves credit for never giving up on his dream. It certainly makes that much more impressive when you add the fact that he became WWE champion and was in the main event at the Showcase of the Immortals. Don't forget, at WrestleMania 27, Miz was in there opposite his childhood idol, The Rock. And we're back to his form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
History has been made here tonight with the new champion.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Zack Ryder.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Sometimes you step into the ring and, well, just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here in this match.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.